Homeless again.
When you refer to the hostel, it's giving you a roof over your head, whereas before, if you were on the street, you didn't have any roof at all, and you were open to the elements of the rain, the cold, the snow, and the sleet. I hope it will raise people's awareness and it'll give them something to think about when they've been here, seen it, and then realised that it could happen to anyone, even themselves, or a member of their family.